say thank you, Jesus. Listen to me. This is a very heightened atmosphere. The atmosphere this morning is ripe for miracles. I want you to open your mouth and make your request known to God now. Why are you here? Why are you watching us online? The atmosphere where you are in your home is ripe for miracles. The atmosphere in the church now is ripe for miracles. Lift on your voice. Ask God. Bring your petitions unto God. You are not bringing to me, you are bringing to God. Open your mouth and ask God. Ask God. Ask God. I feel the awesome power of God moving through the service. Can you feel it? Can you connect to it? Can you connect to his presence now? Can you connect to the fire now? The fire is flowing. The power is flowing. The anointing is flowing right now in the house. All you need to do is to tap into it. Connect to it. Bring your prayer request in faith. Believe God now to do the extraordinary. The power for extraordinary has been released already.
Hallelujah. We give you the praise, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. For many of your children that are connected with you this morning, they will never remain the same. Every prayer request that reaches unto you, God, let it be a sanction in heaven. Let there be miracles in their lives. Release the testimonies of God. Let them encounter the power of Most High God. Even this morning, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, O God. In Jesus' name we pray.